Gosh. Hi everyone! Okay, this is going to be my first tutorial on how I tie my scarf. I have a lot of people coming up to me and asking me how I tie my scarf, so I'm going to make a video showing how I do it. Firstly, what I've got on is a lacy headband. It's basically a headband made of lace. And then on top of that, I'm going to put a, well, they call these bones. And before I started wearing a scarf, it really used to freak me out when I saw in the windows of Islamic shops, bones sold here. I used to find that really creepy. And then when I started wearing a scarf, I obviously discovered what a bone was. No, seriously, I used to laugh at the term bones. But apparently they're called bones. And they're basically like bandanas. Let me see if I can grab one. This is an orange one. And, you know, it's elasticated at the back. Put it on like that and then you tie it. So I've got an audience here, by the way, as well. So if I look over there, I'm looking at my audience. So I've got my bandana on top. It goes over my ears and I try and keep my bandana as low as possible. I don't know, I just find it more flattering to go low under the ears. This is fairly thin, this scarf. And this will only work with a thin scarf, not one of those bulky pashminas. I should probably do measurements. The length, it doesn't really matter what the length is of the scarf. But the width needs to be fairly small and it needs to be quite thin. Okay, just one second. Okay, so I've got my scarf. What I'm going to do is I'm going to fold it up like this. I'm going to go to one side and fold over part of the scarf lengthways, and let's fold it about a third of the way. Can you see that? Yeah, it's about a third of the way down. Okay, what I'm going to do next is place this part, the part that's folded over, is going to go up here. So, I'm going to lay it down, put it over my head, like that. I'm going to have to look in the mirror because this is flipped and I don't want to confuse myself. So I've put it over my head and I want to keep the short side on one side and the long side on the other. And the short side does need to be fairly short because it's going to get hidden and we need to not be able to see it. So push this up a little bit. Okie dokes. So I'm going to place it on my head such that the scarf is able to come down straight, yeah, like that, and cover most of my cheek area, okay, cover most of my jaw, like that. It's got to be like that. So what I'm going to do is pull the scarf down. Now, you know how, if it's in the correct position on your head, if it's able to come down literally, like I said, straight and cover your jaw like that. What you want to do next is tuck the short side behind you like that, and then you want to pin scarf over here. In fact, yeah, I just had an idea of something, but I'll do that. I'll save that for the next one. Anywho, so got my scarf like that. I'm going to take a safety pin, just a standard safety pin, and pin it under my chin. Doesn't really matter if you can see the safety pin. I know you can buy those special, hijab pins that have got the plastic bit on one side so the scarf doesn't get caught up in the pin, but I don't have one of those. I've done fine with these. Sometimes I get caught in the scarf, but it's okay, I can get it out. Anywho, so I've pinned it under like that. Next, what I'm going to do is, if you can see over here, the scarf should be a bit loose, like that. And what I do is I pull over some of the scarf, like that, from the back to the front, like that. I just think it looks better not being flat. So I pull it over like that, from the back. It just makes this bit a bit more interesting as well. Now, once I've pulled it over, you can see on the long side, the part that's been pulled over will create a kind of like a bit that flips over, I suppose. What I do is I pull this in front of my chin like that. Just think it looks a bit neater than doing it like that. I like it in front of my chin like that. I think it frames the face better as well. Anywho, so I bring that down like that. And as I do so, I pull forward the scarf again. I think the folds look really lovely. I prefer it to the scarf looking flat. I think I look like a potato head. It doesn't have folds in it and it's too flat. I don't know, I just don't think it suits me. Anywho, so then that bit that was sort of the flappy bit, I pull that in front of my jaw, take it back like that, always ensuring that these folds sort of fall and frame the face. Okay, bring it round like so. Now once you've brought it over to the other side, again you may need to bring part of the scarf forward again to create a few folds, a few folded bits like that. Okay, so far I haven't used any pins. Usually when I wear a scarf, I use up millions of pins. Today, I don't know, with this style, I suppose. I haven't needed that many. So anywho, here's a pin. It's one of those long pins that a lot of scarf wearers use. I often don't use many of these. I use different type of pins, but let's just use these today. So I'm going to put one there at the back. And the other one, use the same type. I'm going to use to secure this part because otherwise it's just going to fall back like that. I suppose you could leave it like that if you wanted. That would look quite nice as well. But this one I'm going to secure. Oh, where's my fold gone? Here it is. I'm going to secure over here. Now, you always have to make sure with these pins that they are facing in towards your head. Okay, obviously not poking you, but facing inwards. Because otherwise it's quite dangerous if you've got pins sort of sticking out and nobody comes close to you. You shall prod them. Okay, that's it. Now the final touch that I'm going to add is with this accessory. This is just a flower, fabric flower, and it's got a pin at the back. I bought it from a warehouse, but you know, you can use a brooch and you can get those from Accessorize or, I mean, loads of places sell them. So I'm going to add this. Quite exciting, I haven't used this before. But I am going to add this. Let's see. Yeah? What are you doing? I'm making my video. Give me 2 minutes. I'm almost done.
People are waiting. You haven't even eaten.
Have you eaten?
No.
You're getting recorded, by the way.
No. I'm just showing how much I care about you.
Yeah.
I think the world should know.
Yeah. Anywho, I'm going to put it over here.
Ready.
You made the food, did you?
Yes,
that's a lie.
Tuna and rice. It's all warm, ready on the plate. Candlelit dinner.
It's not a candlelit dinner. Yeah, okay. Anywho, so I'm going to stick the flour in here.
Would you like it served right next to
I mean, this is more of a party sort of addition. Addition to the scarf. Yes. Suitable for parties and things like that, but for the sake of
my baby.
This video, I shall put it on.
This is my trophy.
What do you think? I get a nod from my sister. Should we show her really quickly? No, she'll kill me. Okay. And that's it. We've got a lovely long bit on the side. This bit you can keep like this, or sometimes what I tend to do, especially if it's a scarf I'm putting on for a party or something to make it look a bit more sleek, I fold it back. So you can have it like that as well. Doesn't really matter. I'm going to leave it like this for now. So I can't be bothered to pin it back. And I think that's it. I might make some more if people like these videos. But for now, I hope that helped. Let me just turn around and show you what it looks like from the back. Yeah, that's about it. Hope you enjoyed it. Yeah.